can't see all the cars. Busting the ditch. Now these guys are chaining up. They caused all this problem for us.
Well, no wonder they're in a two-wheel drive car. Come on, guys.
Here we are waiting for the tram. First run of the day.
They closed the road?
They closed it, I heard. But,
did you get up here before that?
I got up before that.
Oh, nice.
Probably to close it to get the bus out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo! Goggle. Goggle zone.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah. Hey, what do you think, Alex?
Am I still recording?
Eva, look at that snow on the railing.
Huh?
Yeah, we've got good snow on the railing. Alex shoveling the path to the hot tub.
Oh!
And then go down
14 inches of snow.
Oh, you got another chair there? Wow.
4 inches down here, you're
sweating. That's like a treasure chest.
Treasure chest, huh? Good work, fellas. Get that hot tub open. And at home it's 60 degrees and raining.
60 and raining?
No,
looks pretty cold.
Oh, I just stopped wasting the milk, so I just...
Oh, really? So good?
First one's up the stairs to the moonbeam. Those are Alex's footprints. I don't know, where are you going, Alex? You're really going up there. Alex first one out there waiting in the lift line. Here we are waiting for first chair. Alex, look again. We got Will, Todd, Uncle Ken, We're gonna be the third chair to load out at Solitude. That's what Crystal needs. Guy was walking with a shovel. He must be the sidewalk guy.
Oh no, look at our drop in. I gotta fix it.
Well, we beat him home.
I gotta fix the drop in, Daddy.
Okay. So how's your jump building going, Alex? How much damage did they do?
Look at what they did to the top part.
Oh man. He was thinking about this all day, coming home and doing this. Alex is building his jump. He wants to do a three off of it. All right, Will putting the final touches on Alex's jump.
On the jump here. God went to get the snow plow.
Oh, great.
We gotta get serious here.
We got more snow coming down.
Yeah. And sun's out, so snow's out. We gotta get high.
Hike it and ski some pow?
The hike up the hill?
This little thing is steep enough though. You need something really steep.
That's where we seen the two deer last year, wasn't it, back there?
You gotta cover the roof somehow.
We gotta get on the
off the roof.
Somehow.
Off the roof, onto
off
it.
Roof.
Okay.
That's like a pillow line, Alex.
It's a good video. Video mode works better.
Okay,
so you're having a good time? You're staying warm out here?
No, make this your corner.
Got a pretty lot of snow, as you can see. At least 14, 15 inches down here. Here we are, Moonbeam Lodge. We're pretty much the first ones here. Lodge is all empty. All right, Alex. What do you have to say, Alex?
Wow!
Woohoo! Give me some action! Hey, Scott!
Yeah, buddy!
Drop it in, Scott, I got Scott. All right, I'm filming. Alex, go, Alex. There you have it. Woohoo! Honeycomb Canyon. What a hike we just had. Honeycomb Canyon. Where's this guy going? Oh, that guy's got it. Man, this is incredible. We just hiked all the way from over there. The lift. Here we are at Solitude. On the groomer side, it's pretty beautiful. This was all corduroy this morning. Okay, dropping.
Awesome. Andrew, get up there.
All right, Tori, drop in. Woo! So this is what happens. I take all the pictures and then I'm at the very end.
That's all right.
And I'm like rushing. All right.
Well, why aren't you going that way?
You need beacons.
You do need beacons?
You need beacons.
What are you guys doing? Are you guys running now?
How
are
they? Yeah, we're starting to see your pinwheels come down. Which tells you this.
Where are you guys? Yeah,
big
help. Should I get you here? Destroy us by two.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really no.
No, we didn't do that. They missed the sun out by about 5 hours.
Basically, we're skiing if you look across the street from Stonewood. Directly across the street.
It was kind of cool looking across and seeing how beat out Hunter was.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
you guys like. And you know, people are like
$30. Up there, look at there. You paid $130 to ski that crap?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. Snowbirds. Snowbirds awesome.
The snowbirds flew over a couple of times.
The powder birds.
We saw. Yeah, we saw them land and drop off.
Yeah.
Right on like this crazy spark.
Wait.
Were you just? You guys saw the chopper
touch down the crevice.
I got a picture of it. Like,
oh,
not like totally.
Do you hear what a helicopter?
Yeah.
Helicopter come in the back country.
Yeah.
They're trying to land on the crevice.
And he was cornishing
the corners of you. He was tipping and trying to let skiers out.
Well, he let them out.
Yeah, he did.
They did get out?
Cornice?
No, it was not a cornice. It was like on a knife edge.
I made myself an axe to get this.
It was pretty impressive.
Was he trying to stick
right
the ski just to
get
the
side? Yeah, then I leave.
Got major drops. All right. But you got that three in.
I didn't get enough speed.
It looked good. He's gonna try a three at the end.
That jump, I went off the wrong spot. So it went like this, it went boom. So I got a weird takeoff. I took the big one, Andy.
It looked all right. Talking to Harry over here, FaceTiming him.
Harry,
hello, Harry. Did the miner's daughter's lounge watch? Also,
you guys be ripping it up for 10 years. It's on the cycle. It's a cycle.
Are you banning that phone or what?
Sounds like
if you got a full house over there. I hear kids running around in the background.
Denise got a branch, took her ski off. Brush, I guess, took her ski off. We're skiing somewhere out of bounds almost. Here we are on the strawberry gondola at Snow Basin. Eating peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Oh, we missed Todd over here.
Hi.
Here's Dot. Do a 360 here.
I bet you'd go for a big glass of milk right now, huh?
Yeah, that'd be awesome. Looking for Will. How's it out there in that tree, Will? We got We got Alex helping Will out of there.
Oh, it's deep.
Yeah, I went in there.
I don't even see him.
Thanks for your help. I'll try to.
You up to your waist in there?
Yep. I might want to go the other way though.
We're at Snow Basin where it's beautiful. We got a ton of snow today. Got Todd Battle over there.
What?
We got Alex and Andrew. And we got Will working his way out of the tree well. We're all rested, Will, ready to go. I know it takes so much out of you to get out of there. You gotta be sweating. Alright. The awesome ski store, Snow Basin bathroom, where it costs $3 million. Over here, Alex.
Yeah, you don't know how bad it is. It's a 20 bucks a day.
Thank you. So this is at the top of the mountain. Top of the lift. There's a lift right there. Big fireplace, lady walks right inside it to load it. How are you guys doing? How's it going there, Alex? Well, Alex.
You go to the right there, there's a cliff.
Yeah.
If you catch an edge
shot, the cliff.
Yeah.
You're going 500 feet to the bottom.
Bristol, there's no signs or cliffs.
Got an elevator up here too. Look at that elevator. Top of the mountain. Ready, Alex?
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, you look better than all of us.
He made it look easy, didn't he?
Woohoo!
Come on.
That's bigger than it looks.
Hold on, hold on. I'm filming. Go ahead, Alex. I don't even see where he went. I'm filming, Alex. Wait. Scott's getting ready too.
Ready?
I'm ready. I don't know if Lauren's ready.
Go ahead, buddy. When you're ready.
3, 2, 1.
Get after it. Hit a rock.
I don't even know. I lost him.
Did you ever hit that rock?
Yeah, Richter. Lauren lost his pole.
Now to see it? I think it's somewhere right here. He's so light, he doesn't stick into the snow. No, keep going up a little higher.
We're at Snow Basin.
Mountains over there.
It's awesome. All right.
Yeah. Oh, that boy big.
Woo. Go, fat boy, go. I got myself a hat. I'm going to buy you a hat.
Oh, this is so
good. Well, we're done skiing today, Alex. We're going to pick a hat out at the Grizzly store.
These guys.
Ready?
Yeah. Give me what you got.
Yeah, ready?
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. I wish I would have had that on video.
That's what you call the powdered donut.
Powdered donut. Nice.
He's the only one here that could climb this to get my pole without.
Ready.
Maximum sun.
Alex over there. Scott Battle getting ready. Beautiful lodge. Hands are freezing. There I am. It's 11 degrees. We're at Powder Basin. Snow Basin. Snow Basin. Oh, no. What happened there, Alex?
Daddy sent it too hard.
I don't see it. Whoa.
Don't tell mommy.
Did that happen when you hit rock?
That's more like yes. The rock mine
thing. Did that happen during double ejection?
I think it could have been either one.
We got new
gloves. Here we are, we're in the bubble. We're cruising in the bubble.
It's pretty comfortable.
Hey, look at all of us in the bubble.
We're
doing video right now.
That would have been worth $100 just to ride the
bubble. $100 to ride the bubble. Trying to talk Christina Will to ride. Here we are at Park City. The canyons. What do you think, Alex?
Look at the mining thing.
Oh, cool. Off he goes. And your dad's still here. Her Uncle Ken's here.
Yeah, all right. I'm coming back to get him, so.
Okay.
Go, fat boy!
Yeah! Go, fat boy, go!
All right. All right, see you back at Bristol. Have a good trip at the bird. Have a good trip at the bird today.
Absolutely.
All right, see you back at Bristol.
See ya.
See you guys.
See ya. So the question is, why is my red bag being held there on his right arm? Salt Lake Airport.